Man United versus Man City.
That's it, boys. United will not be able to cope with our skill and speed.
Oh, really? Let's see how you cope with my elephant tranquilizer.
Remember, keep it 0-0 for 80 minutes, then we take the piss by winning it right at the death. Dearest Kevin!
This is the greatest tactic I've used since I invented parking the bus. Now for some horse tranquilizer.
Okay, boys, keep training. Kevin may have turned into an elephant, but hopefully it's just a 24-hour thing. Ah, such pain! I haven't felt this sick since I first saw Mangala trying to defend.
Now they have no chance. Their best player is an elephant, and their manager is a horse. Stay still, Rahim.
Hi, boss.
No! Phil! Stop! Just like I didn't mean to sell Kevin De Bruyne and Mo Salah! Phil, you're in the starting 11. Next stop, Old Trafford!
Liverpool versus Everton. So, 7 goals past Spartak and Maribor. But the question is, can you do it against a team who is even more dreadful than them? Everton.
But why are we training against drunk men?
Listen, with Big Fat Sam in charge, they will be playing like aggressive, pissed-up, moronic thugs. So, let's practice against aggressive, pissed-up, moronic thugs.
Go!
Yes! 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 No! So close! Let's try that drill again! Ah! Thanks, Vane. Now, I know exactly what to expect from Big Sam in the technical area on Sunday.
So, boys, as you know, I had to miss the Europa League game due to a medical appointment. Anyway, look, it's all been sorted now. Which one of you were that? Because it definitely wasn't Big Fat Sam. Nobody farts in front of Big Fat Sam. That's a sign of disrespect. I've managed England, you know. Anyway, I've set up a training drill. As I was saying, a drill for you to deal with Liverpool's so-called... their so-called Fab Four.
Boss, isn't it a bit windy for training?
Just go and do the ruddy drill. It's called... it's called... it's called rugby. Get to it.